And now for something completely boring. Twelve hours in the life of a Shaggy Mane.